सो हे गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू द चैनल। होप यू आर एडिंग एब्सोल्युटली फाइन। दोस्तों, आज के हमारी वीडियो के टॉपिक का टाइटल है व्हाई अडानी एंड अंबानी आर बाइंग बैंकरप्ट कंपनीज। अगर आप सभी भी बिजनेस एंड फाइनेंस में इंटरेस्ट रखते हैं तो जल्दी से हमारी इस वीडियो को लाइक कर दीजिए और हमारे चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूले। तो चलिए फ्रेंड्स, आज के अपनी इस वीडियो को शुरू करते हैं। एक कंपनी में इन्वेस्ट करने से पहले आप उस कंपनी के कौन से फाइनेंशियल डिटेल्स को चेक करोगे? डिटेल नंबर 1, हाउ मच रिवेन्यू that company generates. Detail number 2, what are the expenses of that company? And detail number 3, what are the assets and liabilities of the company on the balance sheet? But can you believe Indian business tycoons Adani and Ambani are investing in bankrupt companies? Both of them are actively trying to buy out several bankrupt public and private sector companies. Latest company in this series is Lanco Amarkantak, and it is basically a power company located in Chhattisgarh. Business tycoons Adani and Ambani are in fight to buy this power plant and are bidding up to 4100 crore rupees, which is approximately $500 million. Not only that, in January 2024, Adani's power board bought a bankrupt company by the name of Postal Energen for 3500 crore rupees. Last year in 2023, Reliance Industries was ready to pay over 24,000 crore rupees to purchase financially troubled Future Retail company. Not only this, Adani was willing to buy Anil Ambani's bankrupt coal plants. But here a question arises: why do they want to buy bankrupt companies? Both business tycoons are buying bankrupt companies because these companies are sort of discount sale. Owners of these bankrupt companies want to get the best deal possible and are desperate to get their money back. Buying bankrupt companies gives an advantage to the Adani and Ambani. They get bankrupt companies, clients, distribution, intellectual properties and many other assets. By this way, they can enter segments in which they are not active and they will not have to start the business from the beginning. Or they can also merge this business with their existing business, like Reliance Industries rebranded Big Bazaar into Smart Bazaar. So what do you think about this business strategy of Indian billionaires? Tell me in the comment section. So guys, this was our short video related to Adani's and Ambani's. If you like this video, make sure to hit the like button and do subscribe to our channel. And you can check out our second video, which we made on success story of